Ross became the first non-Hawaiian to win the Eddie Macau.
Every surfer knows that when you go out in the ocean, you're sort of trying to free yourself from all the crap that's on land, you know. It's everyday stuff, you know. You get in the ocean, even if it's 20 minutes, you're relieved. What I do, I get relieved in a different way. You know, riding a large wave, doing excessive speed on it, is hard to beat.